If we take a look at this website, you'll see that I have a structure that includes the header, main, and footer. But we want to understand what is the content that should be inside the main tag. But first of all, what this header is including exactly, if it's including some repeated content. What I mean by that? So for example, if you keep navigating through the document, so now I'm inside books, so you see that the header still exists on each document. Even if I'm navigating through each link here, let's just return to articles, you'll see that this header is always repeated, which means that the content inside the header is considered as repeated content. So we have the logo, we have the links, and the search form. This type of content can be repeated through the whole website. This is why we wrap it inside the header. But the content within the main should be unique. Now, if I go to books, you will see that I have a different content here inside the main. Okay, let's just select the main again. I have a different content. If I go to events, same here. So the content within the main is different, but the header sticks on each document. It will not be changed. So it's not considered as unique, so it is repeated, but the main content is considered as unique. Okay, so the main element represents the dominant content of the body of the document. And this is why if we have a type of content which is unique, so you can put it inside the main. But once you have a type of content, when you are sure that it will be repeated through the document or through the whole website, so in this case, it shouldn't be inside the main. So this is just a simple structure when we have the header and the main and footer. Now let's just move to write the code. I have some repeated content within the header. So because I have the logo, the links to navigate through the documents and the search form. And this, as I already said, is a repeated content. Should be wrapped inside the header. I will use this page to list some block articles. For that, let's just create a list of articles. I will use the article tag, article. Then I put a header in each one. Just keep it simple, title one. Okay, and I put content. Okay, fake content. Save that. Let's just duplicate the same one. Okay. Create another article and go for title two. I will keep the content the same. Now I have two articles. This is a unique content because I consider this page as used for the blog articles. So if I have six or seven, search will just have a list of articles that should be inside this page. This content is considered as a unique content. This is why I just cut that and I will include it inside the main tag because it is considered as unique. And I'll just put a comment here, unique content. And this is how you can use this main tag. Now, if I create another page, for example, a home page, so that have some sections. So in this case, I can wrap the sections within the main content.